So in this video, we'll look at what is required to open a bank account with a bank in Zambia and how to open the easiest bank accounts in Zambia. That's the Zapit account, Jenga account, and Standard Chartered Smart Banking account. Believe me, you can open a bank account right now as you're watching this video and your ATM card will be delivered right at your doorstep. So, firstly, what is required to open a bank account in Zambia? Well, we'll look at a typical example of an ordinary bank account. So to open a bank account or a personal bank account, some things you need to go with to the bank are the following. Your ID, it might be your NRC, driver's license or passport. Proof of residence or a letter of recommendation. So if you have a house registered under your name, it can be a water or electricity bill having your name. But if you are renting, it might be a tenant's agreement with your landlord. And if you are employed, the letter of introduction can come from your employer. If you are not employed, it can be someone that has banked with the bank you want to open an account with for 12 months or more. And you also need to carry a copy of your TPIN certificate. Once you have these documents handy, you can go to any branch and open an account. The requirements are a bit similar if you want to open an account for a business, but in this case, you will need business supporting documents like a certificate of incorporation for a private or public limited company and a certificate of registration for a business name if you want to open an account for a business name. Let's now look at bank accounts that are easy to open in Zambia. Number one, Zanaco Zapit account. You can open a bank account by simply visiting any of Zanaco branches or Cash Express agents that you can find almost anywhere in Zambia. The benefits. You will be given a VTM card to use for withdrawals and transactions, and you can deposit money on any of the express agents both spread all over the country. You can also transfer money to any Zambian bank by simply dialing *44# or downloading the Zanaco mobile banking app. You can also buy airtime, pay for water, electricity bills, and pay for TV bills, DSTV and Topstar. Requirements. You will need an NRC card and a mobile phone number. And if you have any challenges, you can actually call them on 5000. You can call their support on 5000 for any queries if you have challenges opening an account. Number two, the Tenga Bank account with Atlas Mara and Zona. You can open this account using a mobile phone. Benefits of these accounts are that you can open an account at zero cost. You can send money by e-wallet to any mobile number and the person can withdraw from an Atlas Mara ATM or a Zona agent. You can deposit cash at any Atlas Mara branch and Zona outlet nationwide. Requirements. So for you to open this account, you need an identification, preferably NRC card, and mobile phone, preferably a smartphone, to open an account. How to open an account? Opening a Tenga account is free. You simply dial *360# on your mobile phone or download the Tenga mobile money app on the App Store. To download the app, you just go to the App Store or Google Play Store and search for Tenga Mobile Money, install the app, and then after you install the app, you can sign up. And if you have any challenges, you can call their support on 202, and their support personnel would be very glad to help you. a 3 Standard Chartered Smart Banking Account. The benefits of this account is that you can open the account right now from your couch as you are watching this video using the Standard Chartered mobile app. Your ATM is delivered right at your doorstep, and for now, it has no monthly charges. You can actually send money to and from your MTN and Airtel mobile money account to Standard Chartered account. And you can do vice versa, so you can send money from your Standard Chartered account to MTN or Airtel mobile money. What are the benefits? What are the requirements, first of all? Well, you need to have a smartphone to open this account. Identification, that can be an image of an NRC card or passport, which you can upload using the app. And probably an image of your utility bill, and if you're renting, that is your tenant's agreement. So this needs to be images as well, which you can upload to the app. So how do you open this account? Well, number one, you need to download the SC Mobile Zambia app. So just go to Google Play and search for SC Mobile app, download the app, install the app, and then open it. Once you open it, you can open an account. And if you have any challenge as you are opening the account on your mobile phone, on your smartphone, you can call their support line on 5247. Just like that, you can actually open a bank account using your mobile phone, and that ATM will be delivered right up to you. So this is how you can open a bank account in Zambia, the easy way. Hope you liked this video.